Hi, I'm Tom Mullaney here today to talk to you about pre-writing with Google Jamboard. So I was a part of a panel about immersive learning at South by Southwest at EDU. And on the plane ride home, I wanted to pre-write a blog post, outline a blog post. And I could use Google Docs because it will work offline. I wasn't going to pay for Wi-Fi on the flight, but I was so tired. And so I said, oh, I have this Google Jamboard app. Let's play with that. And so what I did was I created a bit of an outline. And here you can see I started sketching. I was too tired to type, but I was not too tired to just jot some things down. And I imported some images. If you look at this tool right here, you can use that to import some images from your hard drive. I put some on later from the internet when I connected to the internet. I love that the Google Jamboard app works offline. So anyway, you can see here as we go frame by frame in the jam, this chicken scratch is my actual notes for this blog post. And I like that, you know, you can use images. And again, here on this last one, I just say, reference the Google Classroom. And I put that icon there, but I can also use my sketching. And here I just changed my color to yellow to just remind myself, hey, I have something in Google Keep to refer to later. So you have this pre-writing done in Jamboard, in the Jamboard app. What if you then use a device, especially to write the actual product, in my case, a blog post, that doesn't have the Play Store, doesn't have Google Jamboard? Well, we have a couple options. First, if I click the three-dot snowman or snow person over here, I can share that jam as a PDF, and I am then prompted to Gmail it to myself. And that's exactly what I did. I did do that. But I have another thing I can do where I don't even have to do that. So if I then go to Google Chrome, and if I'm signed in with Google and I type in jamboard.google.com, look what comes up. Now in the web app, I cannot edit it, but I can access it. And so here are my pre-writing notes for my jam. And actually I can go frame by frame and get each part of the jam. And there you go. And so Google Jamboard, offline pre-writing that then can be accessed on any device, even if it doesn't have the Google Jamboard app. If you have any questions about this strategy, please comment below or tweet me at Tom E. Mullaney. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.